The 49ers defensive coordinator didn't touch the muff punt. He didn't tell Nick Bosa to crash on that fourth down. He didn't get Greenlaw hurt. He didn't make McCaffrey fumble. He didn't miss the extra point. He didn't mess up the overtime call. And he held Patrick Mahomes to 19 points in regulation. So can someone explain to me why Kyle Shanahan can justifiably get away with firing Steve Wilks?